Find out.
Yes,
what?
We should
ticket.
Not enough people to take the ticket.
Is that why?
Yeah.
Only these people.
Okay. Don't do a lot of
shit.
Don't
do that.
Don't do that.
No, I don't think we can go fight. All right, that's right. We're just going to carry on, okay?
Let's
so,
again, you know?
Why not? Okay, so we were talking about children. Here, we're going to watch this little video, you guys. This is... what'd you say? There. Okay, ready? This is from a site, and who can read the title?
It's gonna to let your children behave in the supermarkets.
Pass.
No.
Because I cannot see it.
It's right in the middle of the chair.
That's not true, okay?
Okay, so we're going to watch
thank
you. Thank
you
so much.
Thank you, Ahmed. Oh, wow. And then we're going to discuss what would you do, okay? Here we go.
Oh, I know this show.
Yeah, just a second. It's just a sec. I need to turn.
I know this.
Show.
You know this show?
This is a free mother's nightmare. Children playing up in the supermarket where everyone else can watch you.
That's Jessie.
Mommy, we need new paintbrushes.
Hey, Jessie, what are you doing, honey? Jessie. It was real troublesome for Barbara.
And a party, Mommy.
And then Andrew was all over the place, running down all the aisles. Andra?
Her full control as a parent when Andrew is being very demanding.
I think it's absolutely crazy that Barbara tolerates that kind of behaviour from Andrew.
Donut!
Please!
Mommy, I'm still coming.
You give me a
donut! Yeah, right. I'll be extra good if you give me a donut. Manipulation at its best. Bill's supermarket run was just ridiculous.
Oh, yeah.
I feel that Barbara definitely needs to take control of that situation when she is shopping with all three girls. She has tantrums that the parents tolerate. It's just disgusting. It needs to change. Absolutely, mayhem. How do you focus and concentrate driving a car when you've got the kids screaming and having a tantrum in the back?
Okay, so what I want you guys to do. Thanks. Okay, so I want you to look at these questions in your book. What would you do? Not in the picture.
So, what happens now with the girls? That's what I'm hoping you'll help me with, because I don't really.
Okay, do you know the two people in this video? The blonde lady is who?
No.
The mom. And the dark haired lady is the. The nanny, the super nanny.
Oh.
Yeah, it's the person who comes in to help troubled situations. Yeah, it's an interesting idea. Yeah, that they send. The super nanny is.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's very famous. Also, so he's probably there.
Okay. Interesting. So I want you to talk with the person next to you about what's going on in the supermarket, and how does the mother feel, and why do you think the kids are acting that way, and what should she do? Okay, what should she do? What should the mother do? Okay, so Ahmed, you'll have to move, I guess. Let's switch it up. Ahmed, maybe you can talk to Duyan, and Mohammed to Taisy, and Talita, you want to talk to this Ahmed?
This is not fair.
Why? What's not fair?
No, he's told me. She's
already
cancelled.
He has come here to
Yes. This is okay. He's sitting on the floor. what is it called, behavioral disease?
Yeah, that can
be a disease.
Also, they can control by themselves. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Before
so
my August
we'll
August,
just write ADD or ADHD. Yeah. Okay, are there any other adjectives that you know that describe that behavior?
I don't know how to explain, but that they want to show
they want
show
to get attention?
Yes.
Yeah, so okay. Yeah, they want attention. All right, so that's not an adjective, but we'll put it anyways. Want attention. Okay, Mohammed, can you think of any other adjectives? If I write it, no?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, spoiled.
Spoiled.
Okay.
Spoiled.
Spoiled.
Yeah, go ahead. Can you explain spoiled?
Spoiled, like they do something is not good. Does that mean?
Not quite. That's more naughty. Spoiled means they get whatever they want. They want a toy. Disobedient.
Disobedient.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they get what they want.
They get what they want. That's spoiled.
Mm-hmm.
You got it?
Yeah, but I think this is more than spoiled.
Not just spoiled.
Yeah.
Okay. And what about the parent? How would you describe the mom?
Permissive.
What adjective?
Permissive.
What?
Permissive.
Permissive. Ooh, that's a good one. Permissive. Meaning. She what?
I need to explain?
Yeah. Can you explain permissive?
She. You have.
She allows their children to do anything they want.
Good. She allows anything.
Yes.
Yeah. She allows anything. Another
maybe
one.
Quiet.
What?
Quiet.
Do you think the mom was quiet? Do you think she was quiet?
No.
Maybe.
She used to.
She was shocked.
Yeah. Okay. So maybe shocked. Maybe. What was the one you said? Okay, one of you said this, embarrassed.
Oh, yeah.
She felt really embarrassed.
Ashamed.
Ashamed, yeah. Embarrassed, ashamed. I also think she felt helpless. She doesn't know what to do. She's awkward, yeah. And also she's very lenient. Lenient is the same as permissive. These two are similar. Lenient and permissive. Okay? Similar words. And, okay. Good. That's good. We're going to stop. You guys go on break. And we'll get our chairs back, don't you think?
We have to.
I have mine.
I don't know where they are.
Yeah,
we have to be
here. Because I don't care.
You don't care?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, he has his chair. That's all he's worried about. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Okay.
So
you
in a little.
Oh, happy.
my arm have a little bit problem.
Oh no, really?
Yeah. And then I go to the
I asked him, he said that he don't know why they do.
They didn't say anything?
I said, how do you know?
Whatever.
The leader.